Malaysia is one of only 13 world economies to have grown by an average of 7% over the last 25 years.
Malaysia has the potential to become a major Asian intersection. It is our intention to realize this potential, to push Malaysia forward in our economic transformation program. And at the heart of this plan is Kuala Lumpur.
Alongside developing Kuala Lumpur, the financial sector is also getting a major boost under the country's ambitious plans to reach developed nation status by 2020.
Malaysia has a very, very robust financial services industry, and really there is no home of financial services. KL currently doesn't have a financial district.
That is about to change. The Tun Razak Exchange, or TRX, is a world-class financial district being built in the heart of the city. Projected to house a cluster of financial institutions and support services, TRX is designed to make business easy, seamless, and conducive to innovation.
It's a competitive world out there. Malaysia will be underselling herself if she doesn't have a landmark financial district.
TRX is actually a physical embodiment of Malaysia's ambition to succeed.
Strategically located as the new southeast gateway into the city, minutes away from the Petronas Twin Towers, the Tun Razak Exchange is a much anticipated development.
To take 70 acres right next to an existing town centre and master plan a financial hub is very, very rare indeed.
We are actually going to create something that is uniquely different from what KL has right now. Ultimately, this would raise KL's game. TRX's infrastructure will be world-class. It will be on par or better than infrastructure that is available to any of the financial districts around the world.
As a result of TRX, it has begun to draw many developers into this area. These prime projects have started leveraging on the TRX project.
Major infrastructure work is already underway to ensure transport integration to the rest of the city is seamless.
Roads are being built, highways are being extended, tunnels are also being dug. The whole district is being upgraded.
The dedicated MRT station in TRX will be the largest in Kuala Lumpur.
In TRX, you can walk throughout the entire TRX district in a very comfortable manner under shaded walkways in the 14-acre park.
TRX will have offices and residential towers, a cultural centre, retail, leisure and entertainment, F&B and hospitality components. Integration is the name of the game.
It's not fenced off. It's not a citadel. There's no barrier to the rest of the city. TRX is open, inclusive and designed with public use in mind.
We are now doing the major earthworks in TRX. Once completed, it's going to be very busy and very vibrant. It's expected to attract about 100,000 journeys per day passing through this area.
With earthworks underway, the foundations are being laid for today's aspirations to become tomorrow's reality.